They're hard to miss. Off State Road 429, over a half million solar panels sit on 270 acres. They're producing energy and reducing greenhouse gases by about as much as taking 10,000 cars off the road every year.
They're super excited. We watch graphs every single day that tracks it by the minute to show how much it's generating, and it's generating directly into our parks. And
the solar farm belongs to Walt Disney World, and it's a big step toward a long-term goal of zero net emissions here.
We hope that this new solar facility and harnessing the power of the sun does excite everybody as much as us.
This solar farm is twice the size of the Magic Kingdom, and it's powerful enough to power two of Disney's four theme parks.
The amount of power we're producing here will cover just under 17,000 homes.
Solar developer Origis built and maintains the farm. The panels were built on a tracking system, so they follow the sun all day.
So we take advantage of every ounce of daylight we have.
Plans are also being worked on to take advantage of more otherwise unused space on Disney property. So along with the panels, pollinator plants will soon take over some of the landscape. They'll help bee and butterfly populations. And as a test garden here takes shape,
we found out what germinated the quickest, what are going to be bulletproof plants that are going to withstand the elements.
More projects are on the horizon. We're told in honor of a Disney principle from the past that conservation is key and as an investment in the future.
Yeah, anything that we can do to preserve our environments is important for not only for Disney, but for our community where we live.
Matt Lapoli reporting, West 2 News.
The tracking system the solar panels are built on also tracks bad weather as well, so it will find the best position for the panels to withstand storms as well.